To subtract the numbers more easily, we can use the compensation method. Let's choose the second number to work with. Round the number to the nearest 10. Now it's easier to subtract the two numbers, so let's do it. We took away one more than we needed to, so we should add it back to make up for it. So, let's add one to our answer to compensate. That's it. We got our final result, 57.